Yeah. Alright then, just one of them freestyles where you like to be wild. Okay, check. Alright then, let me rock it. Let me rock it. Blast off like a rocket. Got your girl's number in my pocket. I do it like this, you know you like this. You wanna hold the mic tight, wear the tight grip, but you can't, because the craft is doing it better. I rip you from head to sweater, to the jeans and the Nikes on your feet. You can't control the sound of the beat, cause you go out of control. You don't know.
Yeah.
Craft.
Yeah.
You know my name by now. By now. It's like a CD, buy it now. Try it now, put it in your player. Crafty, they say, he's just a plate, but you know, I got a deeper heart. But you know, you won't see it. Tart, you fucking slag. I hate you, I'll take your fucking handbag. You damn slag, and I'll take your money and tampax. Cause I need that, I like it, okay. It's like a duck and a bite. Oh, this is my beat. Nah, let's just spaz out. Okay, hold him.
From the top,
yeah, from the top, on my brain, off the dome. You whack MCs, you wanna go home, cause you ain't nothing to me. I don't like you, man. I like your nan, because she's a nice lady. Yeah, I spoke to her the other day, G. We got crazy on the bed sheets, ripped her little panties off. Yeah, man, her panties were soft, and I like it, and I like it, and I like it. I keep saying it, so take the mic.
Yeah.
Check, item. Yeah. Alright, yo. You see the words you say in the verse you make? Man, it's all damn fake. Commercially, I break the MCs. CDs releasing HMV. You can't see me on your TV, maybe. AG, you wanna take me to the park and say, hey, I know your music and I know your name. I'm like, so what, you gay? I hear that shit every day. Bitches turn and walk my way because they see me in their cars and they stop, park, pull up and like, oh my god, you're the craft! Yeah, you see, yeah, okay, I then. Back to a little something I was saying earlier. Yeah, man, okay, I then. Something about verses you make and verses you say. Man, I created the universe and left the earth in space because I turn your face, everybody know it. Crafty, the one poet. Oh, better slow it. Oh, then, okay, different flows, different rhythm. Oh, then, yeah. Right, you know that your fucking bitch is the craft. I'll tickle her ass, stick my dick in her fast, split her in half. You know it, man.
That's nasty.
Let's slow it down. Cause I don't care if my dick's not in her, as long as I leave with a fishy finger. You heard that before, because the verse is commercially raw.
Tell the same, Mr. Berto.
Mr. Bird's Eye. I like your bird's eye because she's looking my way.
Yeah, crafty, the spitting form, yeah?
Yeah, man. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Alright. I got out of bed late with a fucking headache. Stressed and pissed off. I don't care, I just flopped. But I'm bringing it back from the top. Bringing it live, bringing it now, bringing it one to you. So check it. Bringing it live like Big L and Big Pun in his fucker. I know I fucked your mother, split the rubber in half, and I still kept doing it because pussy, I ruined it. Who's your influence, kid? It must be Eminem because you sounded feminine. Anyway, get some medicine because you're starting to bore me. And I've heard all these lame stories before, G. MCs, they need to relax, and like I said, they're on that tampax because they're stressed out. Check, yeah. You know the craft. That's moaning, fuck her on the bed, that's a Kodak moment. I know it, I said it before, never, because that wasn't pre-written. And don't you be biting, then you be biting what I say, I'm rhyming. Yeah, just live in the spit pit. We hit chicks on the click quick because they like. Oh man, you never know what might come out my mouth, but everybody likes a girl down the south. And I'm talking about walking around with my hand in my pants, walking random, and man, I like to walk into girls.